I'm Diana Schuler and the marketing director of the WLBS, and I'm a snooker player as well. So I'm here in a double role. It's really infectious, this game, so you get addicted to it. First of all, it's fun to make friends from all over the world. We have women here playing in this tournament from Hong Kong, usually from Latvia, from Ireland, from India sometimes. So it's really good to play with them here competitive and to have a token of love in between. But on the table, we are serious and focus on the game. The older players teach the new players some tricks and tips how they can improve their game, and it's really good to see how we cooperate and all get better and better together. The health aspect of snooker, it's also very good. It helps very much with the concentration. You can really see your concentration improving when you start taking up the sport, and also it's a bit of moderate exercise, because when you are in a tournament and you play for, let's say, 4 to 6 hours, you always have a pulse rate of about 90 to 100, so you lose a lot of calories. So since I started playing snooker in 2010, I lost a lot of weight, about 5 stone, so snooker helped with that, because I wanted to be fit and wanted to do well at the table. And besides the physical benefits of playing snooker, there are also the mental benefits, because you dive into a total different world when you go to a tournament, and you escape from your daily stress and your daily struggles in life, and you just focus on the snooker. You're free of your daily struggles and just focus and be there and play the tournament and relax.